Hello again, everybody, and welcome to another edition of the Russi News Network. That's right, you heard it right this time. We are another edition. Our goddamn producer has been given a donation by the Tata, so we are getting Isabgul and we might even be regular. How about that, huh? And what do you think about this? I've got a new two-faced look, dark side, bright side. I can look at both sides of everything now. Anyway, as usual, we are a Parsi network that is not run by a Parsi. Furthermore, we continue to not be a Russian network. Therefore, you little slow characters out there, there is no Svetlana over here to put you in a sweat. If you want to be in a sweat, call your income tax agent, or we can call the Prime Minister and he'll come here and he'll just say Mitron, and then that will be that. Okay, now on to some important news for today. We have some very sad news. It seems that the TV stations are going to start playing Ramayana and Mahabharata all over again. What a silly idea, I tell you. What will they think about next? Nukkar, Khandan, Hamlog, 6 o'clock we'll have to watch Santa Kukri, Chiman Rao, Amchi Mati, Amche Mansa. God knows what all we'll have to watch in that sports roundup show. They will start talking about, they will talk about Krishanu Day, and they will talk about Chima Okeri playing football, and East Bengal, and Mohan Bagan, and God knows what all, Salah, if they are doing all of this. You are already making people obey the law by beating them with a danda. If you are already cleaning up Marine Drive so my friend and I can go for a lovely evening walk together romantically, you might as well play reruns of Pauli Umrigar's greatest test innings, Farooq Engineer's greatest catches, Nani Palkhiwala's old post-budget speeches. Aray, in those days, at least there was something to look forward to after the budget. Aray, bring back Adi Marzbanna plays, Busy Bees column, reopen Bombelli's, restart Duke's Lemonade, Ginger Ale, Mangola, and while you're at it, bring back the Rani. No, can't you see how she's suffering with that moppy head Prime Minister of theirs? Desh bachao, Rani ko lao! Again, no Parsis harmed, Gujarati hoping for no harm. And for those of you oldies out there who remember all of this, enjoy, stand together, stay apart, 3 feet at least, wash your hands, scrubbity scrub, stay clean, please. Oh yes, and I forgot, God bless.